Today, that tried and tested idea of India has been thrown fundamentally into question by rising intolerance, by malevolent forces that tell Indians what they cannot eat, who they cannot love, what they cannot say, indeed, what thoughts they cannot hold. And all this is being encouraged by a culture of vigilante violence, actively supported by those who are supposed to enforce the law. Such examples assault our consciousness almost daily. India has reached a crossroads